I fell in love with a boy. I love him so much that I want to kill any girl who speaks. One of my classmates plans to confess her love to him at 6 p.m. on Friday. I have to stop her. Drowning her? Poisoning her? There is nothing I won't let any. I don't care what I have to do. I don't care who I have to hurt. I don't care whose blood I have to spill. I won't let anyone take him from me. Nothing else matters. No one else matters. He will be mine. He doesn't have a choice.
Well, then. They weren't expecting me to, well, you know, speak. Probably won't be doing much chatting. I don't have much more. The matchmaking definitely not gonna be chick having them change appearance because god damn it, love them as they are. probably gonna come out with multiple episodes depending on how long this takes. And since the thought of trying to edit anything hurts my brain, these recorded videos like this will most likely go unedited. So you get silence.
Trouble with one of
I hate this if you're real.
Thank you.
Assignment is final.
Thank you. What are you talking about?
One. Bones. One. Yeah.
Pleasure doing business. Which one?
That's what you
pleasure
want.
Doing business.
That's what
pleasure
you want.
Pleasure doing business. Don't get caught.
At some point, I will start streaming, but currently, I do live with my mother, and she's having to stay home from work because she broke her knee, which I feel bad. I mean, she broke it at work. Like, because of that, she's now home all the time. And I don't exactly have any private place to record or anything. If you're wondering how I'm recording right now, because mom has like there was a family gathering today, and I wanted to stay home.
Are you okay? Thank you.
trouble.
I hate this.
If you're
really? Oh my God!
I help you?
I'm glad you guys have been enjoying the content so far. Both MMD and this, maybe? I don't know. I've also decided that I'm going to record each week in one video. So y'all are getting the first week of the custom mode right now, actually.
Are you...
Thank you. This is a private conversation. Never mind. We'll just...